It was TC minus 80, 80 years before the trial century. Humankind had abandoned the comfort of a familiar world in order to attempt life on EDN3. As emigration to the new world progressed, facilities were constructed to handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful. With the expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form. Known as the Acrid, they were immediately identified as a hostile presence. The humans had no weapons with which to repel Acrid aggression and were forced to retreat from their new home.
Gotta hold them off!
We'll do what we can!
Bernie, surround that one!
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Charge! You want some of this?
Humans developed a weapon capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge, the Vital Suit, or VS. With VS technology, humanity has returned to EDN3, and the Great Colonization Experiment has resumed.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than never.
Platoon A has encountered hostiles. Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Understood. I'll see you there. What the?
Look out! It's coming!
Fall back!
Dad!
Fall back. This is no time to be a hero.
Understood.
Twenty-two years have passed since the second colonization. The VS has given humanity a means to battle the Acrid. But outside of direct combat with the monstrosities, there is no known method of harvesting the precious thermal energy.
intruders in the dome have encountered the Greenon.
I see. They had the essence, but they're up against the Greenon.
Would you like us to investigate? Understood.
You should have played alone. You had your chance. Now you will die like dogs.
You're full of surprises. That device on your arm is absorbing the thermal energy for use in your body. All done.
Yuri, can I come in now?
The thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret. It's complicated.
Come in!
Welcome back.
Huh? Who are you?
Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Excellent. You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.
Green Eye.
Green Eye?
The acrid that killed my father.
Do you remember anything else?
No. Nothing.
It might just be temporary amnesia. You should rest.
Job's done.
Thanks. How's it going?
How's what going?
Well, you seem to be feeling a lot better. And it looks like you're starting to get used to life here.
I don't know about that.
Come on inside. I'll fix you something to warm you up.
Isn't there some way around?
I've tried everything. There's no other way. We can't avoid the acrid if we want to reach our destination.
If only one of us could pilot a VS.
I can.
What?
Huh?
You can?
I remember how to pilot one.
We need your help, Wayne. We could use an able pilot.
We are trying to eradicate the acrid from this world, one hive at a time. The Green Eye that killed your father is one of them. We're looking into finding that one, but in the meantime, we could really use your skill.
All right. Show me to the first hive.
We do know of one in the vicinity, but are you sure you're up to this?
Quite.
All right. I'll give you the details.
the dark.
Thank you.
Others in your area could fall at any moment. You might be able to use them to your advantage, but be careful not to get crushed yourself.
Thank you.
DEA.
Thank you.
It's time to face down Crimson Unity.
Crimson Unity?
A band of rival snow
pirates.
They killed our comrade.
Red stole our trailer!
If we get the trailer back, we can maintain the VS and continue
our assault on the Acrid Hives.
But it won't be easy.
Fighting is the only thing I remember. I'll do it.
Great.
But before that, tell me about these snow pirates.
The snow pirates? You mean you don't know?
Where do I begin? This world was first discovered 150 years ago.
The humans couldn't resist the vicious attacks of the Acrid. They even had to abandon the colony once. Only a few privileged made it off-world.
All of the less fortunate colonists were left
behind, and eventually became snow pirates.
Exactly. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
I'll form our
plan of attack. Wayne, come on back. We'll discuss our next action then.
Got it.